I'm just going to ask you, Zendaya, you also produced Challengers. Mm-hmm. What was it like working with Luca as an actor and a producer?
For me, it's always been a way to be creative in a different sense. I think I was always a shy kid, and so the more I do this, the more I love moving behind the camera. I love being able to learn from people and grow from different directors, whether I'm a producer or not. I just like being on sets and learning and asking questions and problem solving and figuring out how things work. And then also I think it's being able to have, I learned quite early, I think when I was younger, being able to have a real title allows you to be able to protect yourself in a lot of different spaces. It allows for you to be like, actually, this is what's happening. And I can be part of this conversation, you know? So it also allows me to protect my work and myself and people around me.